track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Bad for a number two driver.